Sounds like a fun place to be.
Well, it's all upside down.
That as well, yeah. Actually, I wonder how don't they fall off the earth then when they're like on the other side?
Magic.
Shouldn't they be? Yeah, sticky shoes, that makes sense.
Just making duct tape around your shoes in the morning so you don't.
I mean, imagine sleeping on the ceiling. It's like pretty weird. Like, have a mattress up there.
Well, the only thing is, if you have a balcony, don't fall off the balcony.
Yeah, I mean the moon might catch you if you're lucky.
If you're lucky, and the stars align.
Yeah, that's a wonderful loading screen right here.
Gas shine in the background.
And hey, we're in. Ah, we already have a Zerg volunteer.
No! Yeah!
No, oh, poor hamster.
Oh, I took the boat, the middle.
Yeah, I have the other middle. The upside down middle, the Australian middle. I guess that's what we're calling now. Oops, so. Did they change the marines somehow? Am I not getting any energy? Or did they start with less or something? I don't know.
They always start with
I still have the damaged health bars on, that's why everything looks a bit weird. I was casting a game earlier. And the YouTube comments.
Yeah? I lost an SUV. Sad.
Yeah, I mean, that happens. It's just the life of SCVs. They tend to die.
Okay, I acquired my third gas. Oh, rather.
Good job.
I'm satisfied. I can't build here.
No.
Wait, which SCV?
Okay, I think.
Oh, bad one.
I screwed this up.
So, is that clear now? Looks relatively clear. I seem to have lost a marine over here, which is never great. Why is this one not firing? Forgot to hotkey my bases. Oh, good. First game of the day. Always sloppy.
It's just a warm up.
Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah, I don't seem to be able to finish my wall here.
Stop attacking my walls, would you?
Our allies are being attacked. Our SCV's base is under attack.
So let's try to save these guys. So what's happening here? Oh, damage everywhere.
Quite a bit of focus here.
Yeah. Same here. Doesn't help that I lost marines early. So how are we doing here? Yeah, I think I'm gonna turn my health bars back on after this game. This looks so weird. So how are we doing? We're still holding on to one gas. See, Nightmare seems to have similar issues.
He's just investing so heavily into early game.
Yeah. It should be good for us, honestly.
On the long game, yeah.
is under attack. Insufficient vest. Not enough minerals.
Ah, come on. So, what is happening here?
Mehr.
So, my guys are just out of energy. It looks like. Oh yeah, they're so much out of energy, so hard. Might have to fall back more.
Yeah, he's a bit. Striklings already?
Yeah, I'm guessing he's just going for eco.
He's so going for early game, I can see that already.
Let's piss him off.
Oh, sir. You are back in your base already?
Yeah, because he's just pissing me off.
Just look at my base, I'm just king so much.
Yeah, I mean, we all are. So, I think I've got enough generator upgrades now. Can hopefully bring my guys down. What? Who? Oh, this guy. So far we are looking stable-ish. Somewhat at least. We cleared off most of my walls.
Better.
As always.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Base is under attack.
So, let's get this guy upgraded. I do actually want these to build a wall over here.
Our allies are being attacked.
Let's get another SCV here. What are these doing? Is he targeting my SCVs manually? Well, definitely losing way too many SCVs.
SCV ready. Our allies are being attacked. Base
yeah.
is under attack.
I have so many Reapers, I love it.
Our SCVs are under attack.
So we can probably free this SCV out of his imprisonment now. Oh, hi Nightmare.
Our allies are being attacked.
Let's make sure we get that started. Get that started. He's microing. It's never great.
I'm lagging.
We're not. At least I'm not.
Just having a little bit of order delay.
Well, that's ping related then. I would assume.
Hey YouTube.
So my STVs are being a bit funny. Hello Megan.
Nope.
Oh, okay, now somebody dropped. Oh,
sorry. What's that?
No.
There?
Half my army's his.
Stop de-dozing.
So, okay, my STVs are being funky again. Stop it. Hold position there.
I need to expand now.
That's a good plan, yeah. So, can we move you back a bit? Yes, we can. Woohoo. Okay, stabilized. something.
And okay. Now I need to walk these reapers back.
Let's do something super risky. Place that thing over there. And it's 11 minutes already. Holy moly.
Yep.
Yep, and I'm so behind.
Just trying
myself.
Firebat rush.
Who is not behind at this point?
No one.
What is the plan here? The plan is to get Shattering Laser, probably, first and foremost. Because there seems to be quite a lot of tier 1 unit pressure.
Yep. But I get less.
Okay, he's starting focusing me again.
Well, good job, then he's not focusing anyone else. Yeah, just try to be as annoying as possible. Okay, we got that upgrade.
Should I just take this and turtle down?
Yeah, sure. If he's not letting you have the second gas, then definitely.
Let's just wait.
So I'm gonna need another battery and another few of these generator upgrades. Our allies are being attacked. Insufficient. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. And I also want a door here. So, how are we looking? Top ready to push out? I guess not. So, do we have batteries here that can assist us? I think we need to fall back here.
Should have built it a little bit to the, a little bit forward, armory. That's okay.
Marines do so little damage. No, didn't even get it. Let's fall back. Yeah, I should really not push out with normal marines anymore.
Hello.
Hello. So what are we getting here? Generator upgrades.
How's your game going?
Well, it's so probably we are being pushed back.
Out.
Oh. I do think Nightmare has the best chance so far. It's pretty deeply walled in. And I should really get more eco going. Let's see, can I? Ah, perfectly spaced. What's that, building 3? Whatever. English nightmare, English!
Should I relocate my armory?
It's usually not worth it. I mean, unless you... No, don't. Just don't.
Okay. The moment I destroy him, he will attack me.
Oh, he's F2 moving somewhere. At least when I get one spawner. Okay, worth it. So, Roach is out. I see.
What?
Just a couple of seconds, Nightmare, and then I'm gonna have Veteran Marines.
Did you just say Roach is out?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, nice. My left wall is down.
Yeah, Nightmare, you bugger. Nightmare, bugger. Yeah, good job. We should really work on some more eco now.
3 minutes late.
Next bug or nightmare? Well, a lot of allies are being attacked right now.
Am I?
So let's just start charging this.
I'm dying!
Okay, try not to. Raise your depots. Fall back.
People pay.
Just fall back. And try to get as many sheep in there as you can.
I actually can kill the sheep.
No, don't kill the sheep. You might need them.
Do I have any other choice?
And most important is that you don't die.
Hey, wait. The soldier. Get back inside, people. Wow, told you he will focus me. Now I have a lot of sheeps without farms.
Oh, he destroyed that. Yeah, on it. I actually have an SCV over here. Yep, here he comes again.
Coming for a rescue.
Round 2. And he
okay, I think I will just play for Italius?
Italius, yeah, sure.
Because I can't manage this. This is too much.
Nightmare, can you help me out a bit? I'm under some pressure. It's not detectable. I'm gonna need much more firepower than this. Do we wanna keep this up? Our allies are being attacked. Oops. Oh, it's because the other guy died. Oh, Claudio, that's why. But that wall is not important. Get over here.
Roaches coming for you.
It is going to be an issue. We really got a few defenders here. How many attacker pets do they have? 2. Okay. Yeah, that is the plan. How's your wall holding?
Well,
also quite poorly.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think the plan is to go for elites here. Or it's just gonna take another minute or two.
Come on, almost got the capacity upgrade.
Our allies are being attacked.
Yep, there we are.
Yeah, at this point I'm just saving up from elites.
Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh shit.
That is indeed not looking too great.
Am I dead? Am I dead?
Likely. Yeah, try to save your units with your tech lab.
Pretty much.
Oh dear.
Yeah, you're
That's
dead.
You gone. Come on, that hotkey.
If I'm going to die, I will die with style.
That's the most important thing.
At least you have... You have idea about how much economy he got.
Well, that's not very much, I'd say. let's get a few elites.
Yeah, can someone give me control of some, you know, some reapers? I want to troll him.
you can have my control.
So far he's actually... Oh, he's a nightmare I want to push out. He's actually focused on the bottom side.
He's getting everything to me. Just wants to shut down my stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna move out.
Oh, what happened here? Our allies are being attacked. Where are my reapers?
No, I haven't moved anything.
So I'm relieving some pressure of you, traitor. It's just I'm probably not gonna be able to hold this up for much longer. Let's move back a bit. A tad. Let's get this firebird in here again. Alright, let's get these cars out and about. Honestly, I might need more batteries. Yeah, you tell me when to go. As soon as he lets the pressure off. Do you guys have charges down there? On your tech labs? Because I do not. Is he actually damaging these walls? Oh, nightmare. Don't go.
No. Don't go, we need you deeply.
That would be an issue now.
Damn Russians.
I'm actually not so sure about that though.
Quote unquote happy face.
I mean, their economy is pretty shredded. I gotta give them that.
Oh my arms are already hurting me.
So yeah, I have like 12-ish, 20-ish elite marines.
We will wait.
No, I don't think that's gonna happen.
Drop. Last vote is me. Rip.
Well, that's half my army gone.
Should have put the thirds. Come past there.
That's actually slightly annoying over here.
Traitor, I can build you extra walls if you need. Just give me one SUV.
Just grab anyone. Have a blast.
Yay! Let's build walls.
I've seen no one be so excited about building.
If only I just can go out. Hey, that's my. Never mind.
Need another SUV?
Help him. Build quickly.
They should
add an upgrade like this. Builders can together build quicker.
That would be freaking neat. Our allies are being
attacked. You mean like in the campaign missions?
Yep.
Here we get a fire bat.
Yeah, to protect Larry.
So it's looking Larry. Good over here.
Not Larry.
Nice man, very nice. My internet is very good.
Yeah.
Can see.
You know that already. So how are your bottom plans on pushing out? I have 17 elite marines I can move out with.
I'm building fire bats now.
Yeah, let's actually probably need to keep these here.
It's so annoying. Can you please stop that?
And let's get a few more upgrades on them.
Larry! No!
Not Larry! Anything but Larry! He was so young!
So yeah, but we need to finish soon, guys.
Yeah.
Like, otherwise they're just gonna overwhelm us.
Jitter, I think you need another defender here.
I know, I'm building one.
Not enough minerals. Of course I have enough minerals.
Yeah, these are the walls that Larry built.
Those are great walls.
Oh, he did get the creeper upgrade now. Hey.
So that's 27 fire bats? Enough?
You probably need about like 30-ish.
31.
Upgrade complete.
I'm ready to push out.
You are, because I am not very much at the moment.
Stop attacking Larry's walls, you murderer!
So,
now Matt is getting anxious because we're trolling.
Yeah, the thing is, I'm fighting off an entire Zerg right now.
Not entirely, but close.
Pretty much, like, top Zerg is only on me.
I've seen you in much worse situation, man.
Indeed.
Have you now? Yeah, but I probably had also had much better eco then.
Base is under attack. They have now the creeper upgrades.
Yeah, they do.
Can you just move those fire bats? The sheep can't eat.
I know. Here, have a feast. Not enough minerals.
Not enough minerals. Let's get better. I'm just gonna get a camp plant now. Unless you guys down there wanna wait until the brooders come out.
No, I'm waiting on you to push out. So please tell me, are you ready to push out? Cause I'm ready for like the last 1-2 minutes.
Yeah, I have 16 elite moons.
So I'm just pushing out no matter what now.
Yes.
And I will just
okay, this guy is awesome, pushing out. Am I still upgrading my generator? Of course I am still upgrading my generator. So are you moving out?
Yeah.
Actually, I need to keep a few of these marines over there.
This is sad. All these fire bats will die. Is this too much?
So I'm keeping top Zerg off your bottom, guys.
It was too much. I failed.
What, you failed? You can't fail. If you fail, we all fail. Ah yeah, here's Banelings now. Oh well. I guess we die. That's the end of us.
Interesting.
Oh, yellow also has elites. Sir, Sir Elite, you have 2 more SCVs on the ramp.
I do not have another. Okay. But I'm dead.
Oh my god.
I wanted to finish this game, but my internet is broken, sorry.
Yeah, yeah, no, that's. Yeah, I mean, no problem on your side. No issue. Yeah, Trader, you better push out with yellow now. Or at least give him energy or something. Because the top soak is gonna come soon.
Why are you stupid? Kick me. Why?
He's dead.
If you were to go, then go now. Like, seriously.
Yeah, like,
it's
I'm
probably
just
already. No, it's too late now. Does he have reinforcements?
Let's just take. You can't spam them so much. Well, those are walls. I love them.
Level 1 walls. Is he upgrading? Yeah, he's upgrading. Oh, yeah, I guess I did.
fight fire with fire.
Oh yeah.
New light.
Yeah, the problem is he has a lot of paintings.
Ready to fry. Yay, my thick walls.
Shall persevere.
Another defender, please.
More defenders?
Is it just max 4 defenders?
Max is 4, yeah.
Yeah, you got 3. He's punching through the wall.
Slowly. But steady. Four.
I mean, yeah. Maybe even make another hole in your wall, I don't know.
Maybe okay.
Orange has his paintings over at the top base, or not top base, but left base, right base. So you should be able to just move
should
there.
Should we expand your gate, traitor?
Yep.
Just move up there, the spine's already done.
But not those spines.
No.
I feel like I'm an engineer.
You're an engineer.
Let's don't stop too much. Just walk in there and kill him.
I know, but my gas is out.
That is indeed an issue.
Wait, are you sure you want to expand the gate?
Oh, nightmare, why?
Nice.
Oh, that's actually a good play. It's just if you were to synchronize those plays,
Give him energy.
Oh yeah, one down.
Oh, I've actually never seen that.
Actually, I'm smart.
Quite impressed.
Yep. Oh my god.
GG. Coming to save.
Wow. That was a clutch game.
Wow.
Elite Marines.
Yeah, they tend to be quite good occasionally.
Occasionally.
Quote
unquote
occasionally.
That was actually impressive.
That was really impressive. That iron cannon was on point.